Hey everybody! Today we're going over a popular question, how to add an electronic signature in your Google form. Digital signatures are an essential part of doing business online. Whether you're sending out a release document or onboarding for a new job, when a handshake isn't an option, an electronic signature is the best way to seal the deal. Before we get into how to add one, it's worth noting that Google Forms electronic signatures may not be legally binding. You can use them to have respondents confirm what they've already said in your form, but you might want to avoid using them for any kind of serious or legal matter. For those kinds of use cases, it's better to reach for DocuSign or another reputable e-signature platform. All right, legal PSA over. Now that we've done our due diligence, let's get into how to add an electronic signature field in your Google form. First things first, go ahead and create or open up the form you're working on. For this example, we're making a photo release form. Add any questions you might need, like a quick yes or no that asks respondents if they're willing to have their photos shared on social media, or an open text field where they can share their social handles. Now it's time for the signature. Click on that three-dot icon to head to the Google Workspace Marketplace and search for an add-on called Signature. Follow the prompts to download it and agree to the permissions. In order to let the Signature app do its thing, you'll need to create a response spreadsheet. It's weird, we know, but it's a prerequisite for some reason. Click on the Responses tab and select the green Create Spreadsheet button to create the Google Sheet where your form responses will be stored. Next, head to the Settings tab and uncheck Require Users to Sign In. Why do you have to do that part? Honestly, you shouldn't have to. But because Signature is a super buggy app, you'll run into issues if you don't. It's a little annoying, but it's better than banging your head against the wall trying to figure out why you can't collect those signatures. Once you've answered riddles 3, you're ready to add your signatures. Click on the puzzle piece icon to launch the app. It should open up as a pop-up on the left. For most use cases, you're going to want to select Multiple Signatures New. This will allow your form to collect signatures from more than one person. Be sure to uncheck the box next to Protect View Links for Received Signatures. It sounds like it adds security, but because this app is so finicky, it actually just makes it virtually impossible to view your signatures. It's easier just to avoid it. We're almost there. Click Test Link from the Signature menu. If you've got all your settings in order, you should see a green button that says Show Signature Page. Clicking it will take you to a new window outside of your form where you can add a signature. There's one more tripwire. To share your signature form, you need to click the Get Link button from the Signature menu. This will copy a unique link to your form, which you can then share via email. If you share your form the way you normally would, by clicking that Share button, the add-on won't work, and you won't be able to collect any signatures, which is super annoying. But if you follow all these nitpicky details down to the T, you should have yourself a Google form complete with an electronic signature field. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Adding a signature in Google Forms is far from easy. The signature app is beyond buggy, and it requires you to jump through tons of hoops just to make a field visible. And when you finally do get it to work, you might be disappointed with the functionality. There's no way to sign within the form itself, it's difficult to sign on a phone, and the whole process is confusing for respondents and form makers alike. For a signature that might not even be legally binding, that's a lot more trouble than it's worth. If you need to create and send documents that require signatures on a regular basis, you're probably going to need another tool. Paperform is a great option. Our dedicated signature field makes it easy for respondents to sign right within your form, from a phone or a laptop. Plus, our integration with DocuSign means you can collect those legally binding signatures without all the hassle. And when you use Paperform, you get access to all of our robust features, like calculations and conditional logic, and all the design tools you need to create branded, stylish signature forms you can be proud to send to your clients. It's the easier, more professional way to collect signatures online. Try it out for yourself with our 14-day free trial, no credit card required, and avoid all those Google Forms headaches. That's all for this tutorial. Thanks for sticking around. If you liked this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more helpful content from the Paperform team. Until next time, happy creating!